this time. If Helios wasn't broken, we could prepare a strategy. The fact that his database retains my scans after each return, it's like he transcends time and space. I can't even tell what's real anymore. The Endless Fall, the giant with a face of flames. I always survive the shockwave, and then die immediately afterwards. Again, that rapping. What were the Severed trying to say? No one was listening. Tearing apart buildings, not other life forms. Perhaps an indication of complex thought and expression. Or simply madness. Apex of the entire city. The journey's almost over. Astra, I'll find a way to contact you. Laser security systems all across Atropos, I can safely conclude this. The Hive Mind developed this network in order to contain the Severed. That was the intent. But the execution? Failure. It only slowed them down. This is the origin of the broadcast. White Shadow. Just like he said. I know these recorded logs will be psych-evaluated, but that isn't why I'm hesitant to return to my life. The idea of waking up to routine, gym, coffee, books, interacting with people, sleeping, rarely dreaming. It sounds so alien now. She sounds like she's losing focus. What is the truth behind White Shadow? Why do you repeat my buried past? How can you know out here in the void?
Thank you.
obstructions. Finally, I'll have an answer to White Shadow. You were how I escape. I escaped. I was... Helios. You're still here too. Astra! Is anyone listening? It's Selene. We're both trapped. At the bottom. Didn't escape. It wasn't a lie, but my return to Earth changed nothing. I need to find release. I should have ignored this place all those years ago. I shouldn't have abandoned everyone to come here. But nothing changed. I sat at the piano and for once, I felt. The music Isaac is calling me now. How do I stop this? I don't want to become that woman who speaks madness with my voice.
Return. But far more time has passed. Helios, how old would you be now? Have I always been here? Have I become part of them? No. This isn't me. I need to keep going.